plans are in the works now to honor the life and legacy of the patriarch of a prominent political family and how to celebrate the life of William Mallory Sr. Curtis Fuller has new information for you tonight on some of the public plans.
This will be an opportunity for the general public to come, probably learn a little bit more about my father, but certainly to be a part of the celebration of his life.
William Mallory Sr.'s life will be celebrated here at Union Terminal. This cornerstone was placed here in the year Bill Mallory was born. An important building in his life, a public place that always had a personal connection.
When he was very young and it was hot in the West End, they didn't have air conditioning, so he would go and sleep on the grass and in the bushes of the lawn at Union Terminal because it was cooler there. In the early 1990s, he was able to secure $8.5 million so that that building could be turned into the museum center.
There is also an effort underway to have a permanent remembrance of Representative Mallory here in the West End. I talked with former council member Cecil Thomas, who is among a small group floating the idea of having a street renamed in Mr. Mallory's honor.
Oftentimes, folks that do so many great things, once they have left us, they are forgotten. But because of the work that he's done, so many children that will come after us, we need to have something to remind them of who he was and the things that he did.
There's a street named after him at Central State University. There is a daycare center at Cincinnati State that's named after my dad. Those things are great to have. It means that my father's legacy will continue to live on and keeps a little piece of him with us.
Now, as for the renaming of the street, it is not an easy process. Getting the approval of residents and businesses is not automatic. Of course, we will keep you updated on that. Again, the family will hold a private funeral service, but you can attend the public memorial 1 week from this Sunday. Cherie?
Curtis Fuller live in our newsroom tonight. Curtis, thank you. So that is the celebration of the life service for William Mallory Sr. It will be Sunday, December 22nd at 10 o'clock in the morning at the Cincinnati Museum Center. You must RSVP, though, for this service. We're going to have a link in the story on WLWT.com.